This is Han Yin. I'm saying hello from Beijing, China. I'm the co-founder of the Phala Network team. And since 2018, when we create the project, I have been written the technical white paper. I'm also the co-author of the tokenomic white paper. And now I'm leading the team to develop the core protocol of Phala Network. Before I created Phala, I was an engineer working in Google. And my daily job was working with the machine learning models, and especially dealing with the user privacy data and the big data analysis on top of that. I joined the crypto space in 2016 after reading the source code of Bitcoin. And I think it was really amazing because before reading the source code, I cannot believe a combination of the game theory and the distributed system can make truly decentralized network that can carry some financial transactions. And I think it really blew my mind. That was a good age. There was a slogan called decentralize everything at that time. Now, although this is not mentioned frequently anymore, but now we have DeFi, the decentralized financial infrastructure, and we have the decentralized storage, and we also have projects like Polkadot to become a network for the blockchains. But why we still don't have a project to bring all this service together to offer a service comparable to the traditional cloud? And I think the problem is that one, the scalability is still a bottleneck, and two, the ability to deal with secret data and privacy data. And that ultimately led us to create Phala Network. I think for blockchain projects, there are two very important aspects. One is the technology for sure, and another is the community. The community is organized from a shared vision, and I think that is the part I can bring to the council. I deeply believe in the vision of Web3, which is a decentralized and trustless internet. Compared with Web2, we have to take back the control of our data. So let's say what we already have. We have the decentralized storage, we have the encryption algorithm, so now we can already achieve a kind of privacy preserving way to store our data. But that is just a small part. If we compare it with the daily usage of our internet, a very large part is to utilize the data on the cloud. To make it happen, we need a blockchain with very high throughput. And more importantly, we must make it secure. By secure, it doesn't only mean the correctness of the execution, but also the privacy of the data itself. And that is exactly what we are building at Phala Network. And I think now we are never so close to make this a reality. And I think what I want to do is to push the project into this direction to make a better Web3 future. Another aspect I can contribute to the project is the technology. Besides the technical white paper and the tokenomic white paper, since the start of the project, it has been almost 3 years. We have finished the 4 rounds of testnet, and now we are at the stage very close to launch a fully decentralized parachain. And I think within a few months, we're going to see the customized WebAssembly Ink smart contract running on our network. And at the same time, we're also going to continue to improve the protocol, like increasing the scalability, connectivity, and we also want to make a bridge between the on-chain part to the traditional Web2 part. So connect everything together. Yeah, and I think I will continue to push our team to make more advanced technology available for Phala Network. I'm really proud of our community. We are a big family, and I see people helping each other and bringing the new blood to the community every day. And start from today, we're going to do the council election. This means that it is not only the Phala team, but also a very powerful community will help us to organize and governance the entire protocol and lead it to a more bright future. And I would like to say our community has never been so strong. So with the new power, I think we would like to get more and more global friends to join the community, and we're going to attract more and more developers to build on top of Phala Network. We just launched the Khala Parachain, and we're going to launch the Phala Parachain very soon. So I think this year and the next will be fantastic for all of us. Thank you.